This is how we tie up girls in Ecuador when they don't want to have sex with them. And I say to you, Medicola. You can't get that out?
No, it's not going. Back up a little. Hold on. I might need a ride home after this.
I don't think getting stuck is going to be your problem.
I told you, I got this. You only have to hit my truck, do you?
What's that, bro?
You only have to come down here.
Now you're fucked.
Thank you. Why are you filming me, bro?
It almost worked perfectly, except you survived, Gary. Shit.